watch video, Pastor Mboro make couple do it live on national TV. Controversial Pastor Mboro has caused outrage after he made an unmarried couple kiss on national television while praying for them because God had instructed him to marry them. This dispute the fact that the woman in the video is in a relationship with another man. The video, which has heavily circulated on social media, shows the man of God praying for the couple who seem reluctant at first but end up obliging. According to eyewitnesses, the pastor called the two in front and told them they were meant for each other and he was going to seal their covenant. The woman tried to explain that she was in a relationship, but the pastor told her not to argue with God's command. Mboro is among the charismatic pastors who have crossed swords with the Commission for the Promotion and Protection of Cultural, Religious and Linguistic Communities, CRL. CRL chairperson Thacom Quinoxes Aluvas said on Wednesday that Mboro had given her and the commission 7 days to resign and disband. He allegedly threatened to spray holy water on Quinoxes Aluva, claimed she was corrupt and lusting over him. The commission was established to protect and promote cultural, religious and linguistic community rights. Matsuinan of the Incredible Happenings Ministries based in Catalhong Ekurhuleni has steadfastly refused to give the commission access to financial statements while it investigated whether his religion was commercialized. "I am a 57-year-old wife and I have been with my husband for over 30 years. I am a mother and I am daughter-in-law," she said at a media briefing on Wednesday. "This baseless insult, lusting, has made me realize that Prophet Matsuinan will stop at nothing to humiliate me, insult me and bring me into disrepute," she said. She has subsequently opened a case of intimidation, crimen injuria and incitement against Mboro.